No. You can't park inside. Why are you playing with the glasses? You didn't see me. I said you cannot park inside. Go and park there.
This is a hotel now.
Did I tell you that this is an eatery before? I said you cannot park here. Go and park there. I'm in charge of security here.
Young man.
If you call me young man, I'll cover you. I said, go on, park.
Daddy Gio, there inside this motor.
I don't know whether it's Daddy Gio or OG. Tell your boy, you should go and park.
But there's parking space inside here now.
I don't want to see this car here. My spirit does not carry this car.
So every other car where they are.
My spirit carry those ones. My spirit does not carry this car. Still unpack there.
Then walk on your spirit.
Okay, carry this car enter and I'll walk. I'll walk on your spirit. Come on, go back.
There's space here.
Come on, go back. Oh yeah, lock the gate.
So where you want me?
That side. You know how to talk to this your boy. Just be going. That side, just be going.
Young man, but you are a professional.
Old man, be going. Be going.
I'm talking to you.
Be going.
Can you be polite?
There's a force inside this car that I don't like. Go.
Is that how you talk to people?
Go. Go. Got it, go. Excuse me, which part of this instruction is it that you did not understand? I said anything about this vicinity, I don't want to see people. Be going now.
He just about hoop is here. He's just here. This is the only hotel.
I'll cover you.
No, you can't cover me. Kill me because of
one of your sons is coming right now. I'm sending somebody to you, sir.
If not because of Papa, I'm an unknown gunman. I'm an unknown gunman.
Get this motor away from here. Oh yeah, enter this car. Enter this car. Enter this car. Move it!
Papa, this mess is former hoodlums. Former hoodlums. This is a former hoodlums.
Papa, talk to your Yahoo messenger, please. I've given an instruction. You cannot park this car here. I've told you people now. Talk to him, pass the order.
Which of the instruction are you talking about?
I've told you
about both or beneath.
I don't just forget about where it's coming from.
Who are you to give me order?
Who am I to give you order? I'm giving you order as Saint Efosa, the one man royal police officer in charge of this vicinity. Are you getting it?
Young man, I kept quiet when you were talking to us anyhow there. You opened your mouth and you were saying some certain things that you don't like this car. You don't want us to park there. We came here, sir. I'm a man of war. I'm a man of peace. Don't stir me up like the pool of the Bethsaida.
Excuse me.
If you stir me up like the pool of Bethsaida, you will not like me.
Am I one of your members that you are trying to preach to? It don't let this Ashebi that you are wearing to deceive you.
Papa!
Because you have the privilege to stand in front of me one-on-one.
Okay, I'll come and tell on
that. I am vertically the most traveled general overseer all over the world.
Yes!
I have the capacity to command presidents and they stand on their steel.
If you want the president,
Do you know? Do you know that IG is in my palm? Do you realize your senior officers, they work directly with me? Do you know who I am? My God, do you know before you see me, before you set your eyes on me, you pray before you see me? Because I'm standing here with you,
I don't want to see you.
A foster, what you are, you are called. Hear me, listen to me. Don't talk if I'm talking. You don't know me.
I will talk. Tell me just
I cripple you. I cripple
hear
you.
Hear me. Sam.
Is it because Papa, just... you are the one causing this? How can you live where you want to lodge? You are here and you are still talking.
Sergeant. You are sergeant for that matter. I have superior officers.
32 battalion.
That work directly with me, 32 battalion. If I command Enugu 82 division,
Enugu 82,
or Ibadan, or Kaduna, are you talking about? Are you talking about?
Are you true?
Body camp.
Are you true?
Papa, order Igbira.
I'll put a call now. I'll put a call from Force Headquarters and they'll deal with you.
Papa, don't let me say shut up. If you are true, drive the car and get out from here.
Huh?
If you are to drive this car and get out from here, if you want to lodge in this place, go and bring a taxi or better still trek. I'll let you enter. But this car, my speed does not carry.
Insult! A boy I can pay. A boy I can pay to be my cleaner.
Who?
A boy I can pay to be my cleaner.
You.
I can pay to polish my shoe for 10 years, straight hand back to back. I have 10 of you, right here with me.
Call them.
I have 10 of you standing here with me right now.
Call them.
As I speak with you now, they are seriously angry with you.
I want to see them. In short now, let's forget everything I'll be saying now. I want to see the...
If you get me angry, I will multiply them to 20. I will turn them to 20. I will command armies on you.
Papa, you go down.
Because the way people are doing like mass choir. You are singing special numbers.
Hey! Sam, open this car. Open this car. Let him testify.
There's no way I will not slap that your Yahoo messenger. I must slap him.
Let him testify. All
right now, don't know me.
Papa. Sergeant Efosa, see Officer Efosa.
Papa,
this is a Brigadier General.
Give me another, let me deal with him.
You heard him, right? You heard him.
Come on. That's how you be doing spiritual manipulation. Don't think you can tension me, oh. I'm an Edo man. You cannot tension me. You think I don't know it's all these masks that they are doing now? You want to carry my mask? I'll arrest yourself for trying to carry my mask and put on that person's face.
You are still doubting me? Oh, you say what I'm doing is I'm being caricature. Okay, goosey. Sam, I will show you guys something. Goosey, Reiko, hey! Superior Efosa! Look at Sergeant Efosa.
Young man, what have you seen? Do you know what? No, do you think people are here harassing people?
You're just here harassing people, disturbing people?
Don't offend me. Don't get me angry.
You know it.
Okay, don't mind them. Oh. They are trying to manipulate you against me. They're supposed to be with me. Oh God, they have hypnotized you.
Let me see his name, sir.
Let me do this, young man.
Let me look at his rank. What's his number, sir? Look at him.
On the road.
You're just misbehaving. Disturbing the peace of this community. Huh? Is that how you were trained? Is that what they taught you? You are a disgrace to the police force.
You're trying to tension me, Nabi. To tension me. Don't worry, I'll come back. I'll revenge.
Look at this riffraff. Look at you. You are still standing there. You still want to test my power? Oh, atomic breaker, potato, Sam. Oh my God! Open this car.
You jumping, you be embarrassing people, Abby. Eh? You see two great people, they are moving about. I'll tame you.
And the one I normally use tame now, Abba. Why are you using my tame?
The only police officer that is not under IG, under presidency, I'll tame you. Eh? If you make me first now, I'll tell you, you're under arrest too.
So put your hand in your chest.
Chase, you're under arrest too.
Ah.
I'll just come back now.